It is hot out, people. How's it going today? Drive time, USA. Traffic jam up ahead here. It seems every summer around here in this little commute for me. Summertime, just this road seems to just get clogged. That's great. Good point. It is the second episode of today, 26B. Drive time with Vernon Howe. It's Wednesday. It's the day I shave my face at night. I think I'm going to purchase new jeans today because that's a good time to get new jeans on the hottest day of the year. But I do need them. And I always think, well, what if I lose weight? What if I lose more weight, then the jeans won't fit? I always worry about that. But you can't worry about stuff like that. You just gotta, take one day at a time. There's a cop here. He's got his windows up. Is this cop, he's really gonna roll with the AC? I don't get that. People with the AC on? Yeah, it's hot. It's fixing to get a lot hotter, so I don't know why you're trying to not appreciate the fresh air while you can. Well, it makes most sense. I mean, it's in the mid-80s. It's like gotta be 83, 84. I gotta check. Let's see what the actual temperature is. But it is hot out. Yeah, it is really hot. You know, I think just the problem I have sometimes is I just can't. I'm just not task oriented, task oriented. But I kind of think I am. So it's this conflict of like wanting to run down tasks and then just letting things flow naturally to me. Like tonight I'm gonna come up with a plan. I really do desperately have to do some work at work when I get back today. I gotta suck it up. Even if I can't do anything of my own projects, I gotta do some other stuff. But tonight I have some free time and I definitely wanna make the most of it, you know. It's just this weather is just tough because I don't even necessarily, it makes me like, I think, less creative when there's nice weather, because all I really want to do is drink in the sun, drink outside. And my e-cigarettes I shipped, so I should be getting my e-cigarette starter kit. So I got like three batteries, which are the actual sticks. One of them is a USB, so I think you can only smoke it when it's connected to your computer, which is just I love that kind of futuristic element to what's going on here with that. I'm looking forward to it. Hopefully it'll taste good and feel like smoking. I don't smoke during the week, really. If I don't drink, and I have to have like two or three drinks to trigger the cigarette impulse, and then I'll smoke a good amount, potentially in a course of a night or a day of hanging out and relaxing. And, you know, I've always liked to do it, and what happens with the alcohol when it gets into my bloodstream is that it really triggers this need to smoke a cigarette, and you know, I become full of anxiety, really, with the whatever. I don't know how this works. The chemistry of the alcohol when it enters my body after I've had, you know, and I'm feeling that first buzz feeling,